Radio GBG. GBG.
So here are we at Euroclub with, can you present yourself?
Yeah, my name is Zach. I'm from Sydney, Australia. It's a long way to come for Eurovision. That's like 28 hours flying. But I came to see Eric because we love Eric and he's going to be popular. I can tell he's going to be very, very popular.
Is he popular in Australia or?
He's going to be. He's becoming. We're now finding out about him. So he's relatively new. But my prediction, you heard it here first, Eric is going to be worldwide famous.
What do you think about his performance on the stage?
He's going to be breaking out of that glass. Yeah, I think that's awesome. I think it's fantastic. It's going to be really something different and something to look forward to.
Have you seen him performing?
On the dress rehearsal? No, they didn't let me in. Okay. I can't believe it. Okay. I thought, I'm a fan.
I must ask about his picture.
Okay.
Is it Photoshop and why is he naked?
Because he's beautiful. I'm told it's not Photoshop, but I'll let you decide. Is it or isn't it? I don't know, but he sure looks good. It's not Photoshop.
You would like to think it's real?
I'd like to think it's real. Yeah, okay. He looks good. Yeah.
Thank you and vote for Eric. You got
vote for
the
Eric,
German
everybody.
Phone.
Germany can't vote for Germany, so I want Germany to vote for Sweden.
Okay.
Number one.
Thank you. You have a mobile phone here. You can vote yourself.
Yeah, exactly. I'm going to do that. Radio GBG.